Well, it can definitely improve life by making things more convenient for us if you automate processes with the objects that you use every day. But obviously, there's a huge concern with cybersecurity and how that could look like. If you're connecting things to the internet, how is your data being stored and shared? And I can see some issues with data breaches with companies that are involved in the Internet of Things.